Wealth diversification is very key for your portfolio stability and for your overall income returns. And real estate investing is really interesting despite the economic hurdles. Our goal as Koch Properties is to make your work easier as an investor. Our team members will always work hard to get you good properties that are very good for investment with great returns. There's a lot of noise out there that finding the right property for investing is not easy, but I'm happy to be here and show you this property and bring you properties that are very good for investing. We are in Kileleshwa. This is a 1 and 2 bedroom apartments that are very good with great returns. So guys, be sure to enjoy this house tour. So the development has 1 and 2 bedroom apartments. 1 bedroom apartment offers space of 700 square feet to 820 square feet of space, and 2 bedroom apartment offers between 1,270 to over 1,300 square feet of space. So as you can see, it's an open plan design. You can see your dining area here, your lounge, and then your kitchen just behind here. And guys, this is a very, very nice investment for anyone who is thinking to invest in real estate because it has great returns. If you're looking to invest, this is the property you might want to consider. So guys, let's have a look. So you can see the double sliding door. This is very common nowadays in most of the properties, and this is what makes the house look beautiful because of natural light, because of natural light coming inside the house. And we have a balcony here where you can chill and relax in the evening or take a breakfast early mornings with very nice views. This is a new construction. The construction is still going on, and it's gonna be a very beautiful apartment. So our living lounge, our living area comes with this board you can see here. This is what makes the house unique. And this house comes with the light fixtures that you see. Our dining area here is enough for 4 people, but you can be creative and add and more seats and create more space that can be enough for even 6 people. And right here, it's our kitchen. It's open, as you can see. We have lots and lots of storage. We have a lot of cabinetries. And you can see this white marble that really complements. This white marble complements the color and brings out a very beautiful look in this house. So the house comes with this burner, but it doesn't come with the oven and this extractor, but there is provision for space so that can fit your oven. And right here we have the laundry area. Very well spaced for your dryer and your washer. So next we are going to see and have a look at the bedrooms. So here is our first bedroom. This is a 2 bedroom. This is our first bedroom. You can see it's well sized, not very small, with large windows that can bring in natural light and enough storage here. So here we have a bathroom. It's a complete bathroom. This will serve your guests and also your first bedroom. Now here we go into our primary bedroom. Very well sized with lots of storage. I'll show you more cabinets on the other side. Come with me, have a look at this. Oh, this is beautiful. You can see it's transparent. You can see what's inside. And here to our primary bathroom. Very spacious with a walk-in shower, and you can see everything is well put together with more storage space down here. It's a beautiful bathroom, right? Thank you. after a very long day. Imagine just relaxing and swimming right here. Yes, I hope you enjoyed the house tour, and if you're looking for a property for investment, this is ideal. So please shoot me a DM, because we have incentives and discounts if you're looking to buy in the next 1 month.